this car put down now.
Just pulled a Houdini at Douglas Park.
Suspect got away. I'm terminating this chase right here, right now.
It was great to have the garage back in a racing scene again. Feel like my old self. In the garage all day, working on the baddest cars Lakeshore has ever seen. Reminds me of this one time. I was ripping through downtown and tricked out DeLorean, and all of a sudden...
A what?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't just say that.
Call me F-L-A-C-K-O and don't play no. You see out here, street style is everything. Old fashioned and new fashion. It's all about the love for passion. We gonna paint this whole city black and burn. Say it pays the cost to be the boss, right? Let's show them who's in charge. It's the takeover.
Check it out, check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
Yo, that shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
Rydell's Rides, need a lift?
Hey, it's Osicia. You in the area?
You need picking up?
Yeah, fast.
Drop me a pin. I can hear that, Rydell.
I just want to tell you that I'm really proud of you.
Aw, shucks, boss. You're gonna make me blush.
Seriously, kid. When we beat the people that did this to us, we'll know we did it the right way.
Thank you. That means a lot.
Just thought you should hear that from me. Catch you tomorrow.
Thank you.
one reckless driver in my sights.
Those cops are playing.
Always happy to help out another racer.
That's pretty noble.
All right, where can I drop you?
Safe house.
You got it. So what did they pull you over for?
Not so much pulled over, more trading paint, screeching tires. Oh, and cussing that would make my abuela blush.
So you're on the run?
Yeah, you're harboring a fugitive. Better have a good lawyer, boy.
They'll never take me alive.
With you till the end, Sundance. You okay? You're staring at me like crazy eyes.
I know you.
Sure. Justicia. Great to meet you. You hit your head back there?
I follow you on Insta. Punk Funk Diva. I love your feed.
Appreciate it. I am just trying to voice my true self, you know? Because it took me a long time to find it.
Yeah, I see that. The moments you capture in Lakeshore, it's raw, joyful, human.
Having to present as male in my community, that anxiety, it took everything I had just to leave the house. So now, I am living my life, following my passions, and helping others show theirs.
Say, I'm kind of stoked. A celebrity in my ride.
Hey, Sundance, you did me a solid, so compadre till the end, right? Loyalty breeds loyalty.
Sometimes.
You're different. Straight up. I like that.